Athena, also known as Minerva or Liberty. They're starting them earlier on the mythology symbolism. I think there's a Baphomet over here too.
From the earth, I will draw.